I've never felt a night as strong as this before. The air is humming an electric buzz. I had the premonition you'd come through my door. Do you know why?
Why, I don't know.
Because the moon is full outside, and when the moon is full, you know that shit has gotta hit the fan. Now concentrate and focus all your energy as I reveal your fated plan. I'm seeing a map! You'll leave my parlor, close your eyes and spin, spin, spin. Then run, run, run with all your might. Then stop and listen to a voice from deep within. Somehow you'll know which road is right.
These instructions are kind of vague.
The road will fork, and you won't know what to do. But don't be scared, you don't have far to go. Just look above, and you'll see a clear direction.
What?
I don't know, but somehow you'll know. And this thing above you will draw a path directly to your soulmate.
How can I be sure it's really him?
Now listen to me carefully, and I will tell you what I see. There are three signs that I see. Now listen closely to the words I say. There are three signs that I see. Quick, pay attention, they might fade away. The first sign comes in the form of a question. What does it look like when time stops?
What does it look like when time stops?
I don't know, but somehow you'll know. The second comes in the form of numbers. 5, 2, 7.
5, 2, 7.
5, 2, 7. 5, 2, 7.
What did he mean?
I don't know, but somehow you'll know. And now the third sign. Oh, I'm not seeing it, I'm hearing it. I'm tuning into number 3, the most important in this prophecy. It is a whisper of a melody. La da 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 da. La da 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 da.